Alright, this video is going to be for Kate Griffiths, Team Series Qualifier, Intermediate, Victoria Park CrossFit, Team It's Fine. So, we got women's bar, 45-pound weight. 45-pound weight again. Gotta grab the... We got a 20-inch box here. Sorry. 20-inch box. Got hands set at 0 to 34. Boom. And the depth is less than 26 inches. Clock is set to 8 minutes. And go time. Yeah. Could be. Yeah. Could before. There.
You'll see my handstand push-up set?
Yeah. I'm gonna, it's a running. That's
should I turn this
white
this way?
Tape, but you need the
bar. Oh, that's what I got you. Yeah, sorry. I can move the mat over a bit too.
Sure. You're in.
I'm in?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the order?
Handstands, then deadlift, then box.
Okay, handstand,
I'll tell
two,
you.
Two?
Yep.
Okay.
Nope.
All right.
We can put it away.
Okay. Do not throw it in our pile of.
Oh.
Okay.
Good.
I'm nervous.
You got this.
All right. So we're
all right. It should be a 10-second countdown. You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
There's deadlifts.
Yep. Okay. Then box jumps. Woo. There you go. Beautiful. Deadlifts. Nice. I would just redo it, just in case, yeah. Break them up if you need to. Looking good. Head through. There you go. Boom. Yeah. Thank you.
You're going to do one strict muscle up or two strict muscle ups every minute on the minute. If you don't have your strict muscle ups, you're going to work on that pulling power, doing a full strict rate pull up. We'll demonstrate that. If you don't have
Wait, these ones up.
Yeah. Four and four.
Three. You're going to stick with some full strict.
Aren't you on 10? Aren't you on 10?
So,
oh, yeah. Sorry. Just call 2-6.
Thank you. Full strict pull ups. It's pretty much the same. You are. Grab a bench if you need to, step up, but you're gonna jump up.
Do four and two if you need to. You're not easy. Yeah. You've got 4.5 minutes, so take enough breaks to keep the pace going.
Okay. When you do this, one thing that I want to work on is kind of keep that whole body position.
Press head through.
That is going to train you to do your muscle up for you.
That one counted.
I got one.
Okay.
You can do them. Like I said, if you bench, just pull in.
There you go.
Two,
yeah, that's it.
That's
good.
Your muscle ups
are
fantastic. If you're really close,
what'd you guys get? 16?
We got two around of 16. Keep going.
Okay. Just give them a little bit of guidance.
Yeah, we finished 14 and started handstand push ups.
Sound good? Let's do it.
There you go.
Yeah, good.
Or not.
Cardio, no breaks here, you got it.
Okay, all these are small here, so I can see it. Jump a little bit of this.
There you go.
Start you guys off right away. 10 seconds. Try it, let's see if that's true.
It's alright. Make sure you hit this last one.